Hello.
Welcome to another episode
of Cornback Kings Talk.
I'm your host, Reed.
And it is time for That's So Kings, the podcast.
And let's hop into this
podcast.
For real.
Hello and welcome back to a YouTube video or an audio file of your choice, whether you're listening on all the podcatchers off of the Buzzsprout Audio Network, as in Apple, Spotify, Google, you get the point, iHeart, Deezer. Or if you're catching this a day later on YouTube, hey, we're happy to have you, regardless. Yes, this is a video, and happy Canada Day as day of recording to my Canadian brothers that I frequent to talk hockey on Twitter. And what is happening in the NHL? A simple question, what is going on? They're trying to. They've agreed on a way to play, and they've had a draft lottery, which we'll get into. And not a puck's been dropped usually in a non-corona year. Right now, today is free agency day, where we raise our eyeballs at certain contracts teams give. And judging, and last week we would have had the draft. And with the draft comes a draft lottery for all the teams that are not in the playoffs. Instead of 1 to 15, we had 1 to 7. And since someone from 8 to 15 got the number one overall pick, they have to have a second draft. And I think it's so NHL that they'll do it. They'll just want to add more storylines. At first I was pissed. Then you listen to some reasoning and all that, but then you just grow to accept it. And that's what I did, frankly. The Kings jumping from 7 to 2 and getting either Quinton Byfield or Tim Stutzel is great. I don't know if they need another great forward, but thank you. We'll take all that in great forwards because it's easier to convert a center to a wing, not from vice versa. That's why, even though I think we're still going to pick Stutzel, Byfield is the more long-term project. And jumping back to the how is hockey going to return itself problem, LA has been in there, but I still don't see it. And if they pull out some rabbit out of the rear, it's very interesting, I'll just say that. Who knows when the draft is, because A, we need to know who is going to pick number one, since we don't know, it just ended on a cliffhanger like an animated show. I'm just fascinated by how hockey is going to return in a post-corona world. And we thought we were going to Vegas, but it's probably not anymore due to what's happening in Nevada. So, I don't know. And this is going to be a very quick video because not a lot of newsworthy things happen. And that's why that is it for this video. Thank you for watching. If you're on YouTube. If you're on YouTube, like, subscribe, thumbs up, whatever. Share this with your friends if you know what to do. Share the link and all that. If you're listening to this through your earballs, audio only, thank you for listening. Give us a review, rate, all the good stuff. Tell all your friends. And there's hope. But let's keep it honest. BLM. Goodbye.